Can you please sit down and get comfortable? Adjustments here. Barry, there's no vocal in the monitor system at all. Can you put some in? Hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello. Nothing, nothing. Claremont, California. Hello, hello. There's... That just about woke me up. Okay, I'd like to, there's still nothing happening in the monitor, Barry, except that noise. We're gonna go ahead. I'd like to introduce the members of the group to you now. Over here on the end, with the oboe in his mouth, is Earle Dumler. Malcolm McNab on trumpet. Gary Barone on trumpet. Tom Malone on pygmy trumpet. Bruce Fowler on trombone. Do you have a level on him, Barry? He's not coming through the monitor system. Okay. This is Glenn Ferris on trombone. Tony Duran on slide guitar. Dave Parlato on bass. Jim Gordon on drums. And the name of this song we're going to start off with.
Hey,
what?
Bruce and Glenn are backwards.
Well, can you switch them there?
No. All right. Let's tap those out.
No, very little, Barry. The trombones have been reversed, Barry. He's tapping it. Okay, organized. Okay, we'd like to get some audience participation on this if we could. Here's what happens. There's four bars of music goes by, and then the trombones make a noise that goes like this. Okay. They do that three times in the first part of the song. Would you sing along with that? All you have to do is pick any note of your choosing, put your finger on your throat and go, wah, like that. Let's try it once with the trombones. Ready? Excellent. Very tasty group. Okay. Remember, this happens three times.